Man of the match, Bobby Madden. What a terrible result for the integrity of Scottish football. Message to my fellow Scottish football supporters. Sevco are now controlling the league again. I will be taking my complaints to the highest courts in the land and the EU. LOL. Your Rational's team of the week this week. Yeah, you get the 86. I worked it out, you only get 400 weekend reward points for your div rivals per match. I don't know, depending on the result, right enough, I don't know, but when I win anyway, down the bottom right, it says plus 400 Div Rivals rewards. So even if you hit the perfect 30 games, if it is based on wins, you're only getting 12,000. Which is shit. Because I get 14,000 last week. So I'll check, I never checked when I get beat there, right enough, but I'll check it full time, depending on the result. That's 400 regardless of result, that's bollocks. So you're getting, depending on cut-off, you're probably getting ranked 2. Whereas you normally get like 620 for a win on Div Rivals. I think I'd get my own this morning. Or last night, sorry. Like, really good game. Absolutely. I've honestly had such good games since I changed my tactics to what a fun in Google one day. Fucking best ever. What formation do you play? 4-2-3-1? 4-1-2-2. Fuck. I'll get the 4-4-2 set up, but my two of my centre mids are CDMs. It's fucking great. My two centre mids are CDMs in my 4-4-2. Hoofed. 1-0. Yes! That's ridiculous, that wee guy. You're fucking right. It annoys me when you come against like 82 rated squads and they're fucking pummeling you. My biggest problem is conceding after a fucking score. Terrible. My biggest problem in this is conceding after I score. I'm fucking terrible for it. There you go, one each. Fuck's sake. It's like nerve your defence. Then he's through again. Probably gonna go 2-1. Yep, 2-1. Oh, your goal is shat at, aye. But yeah, your team's fucking shat at. Ah, no worries. Ah, that's fucking jobby. Fuck off, FIFA, dicks. I'll take 14. 14 wins here, because I need to win. There's no way I'm winning my last 5 games. I'll take the 14 and I'll be fucking done here, cunts. How about you looking, man? I'm just in 35th minute. I'll have a wee swatch at half time. Each. Yes! And just like that, it's 3-2. Fuck off, FIFA! Black bastard. No, it's at home. Fact, it's at home. I might be away actually, mate. Another wee swatch and ooh, it's next Sunday, 10th. Ah, it's away. It's quite good, you can go to the Rangers fixtures load into your calendar. Hey, Salah, bring it. That's a foul. No? You dirty black Jewish bastard. Right, let's have a swatch. Oh man, that's bogging. Nah, I'm just watching your video. Yeah. Feel. Who's up to the night? I'd rather just get fucking rid of the wee prick. Just seen, see the picture I put in the chat there? It's a cracker. Gerard. I'm gonna beat 3-1, 4-2 even. Oh, I could felt that. Got a wee guy watching me. Aye, I put the YouTube stream on. Just commented on it. He's like, "Hi man, how's the weekend league gone?" Not very well, mate. Nah, that's not bad. 12 wins, can't complain. Red card. Yellow. Referee. Aye. Can't believe I just messed up. Yes, absolutely. Aye. Bobby Madden, get a grip. Brother Bobby. Aye. Skin, yes, come on. Oh, that's poor. Oh, no chance that penalty. No chance, mate. That's gosh. I'll be up 2-1. Bastard, mate. Penalty. Beth! Ah, I'm getting beat 5-2, man. It's the most frustrating thing ever, but what are you up? Are you doing? Good mate. How is it? Oh, that's a good card in form, Jamie Vardy, 88. That's what he's playing against me, 4-1-4-1. That's what I find in the weekend league, my shooting accuracy is quite high. Well, I only want two more wins. Ah, fuck off. Double safe, good. Yup. Superb, mate. What time you on? I thought you were on extra time the way you were going. Love is blind. Ah! Fuck. Ah, he's good. Ah, deflection goal, nothing worse. Yes. Ah, we flare. Fucking getting the goals? Fuck off. My ball. I'm doing 2-0. Ah, didn't 3-0. For a bishop to sing. Ah, guy. Fucking 3-0 at half time. Okay. 4-0, fuck off.
Goal for the visitors. Number 10, James Harden.